What happened to the promise of super fast computers and super fast operating systems? Because by the way, it's not happened.